Use the central tower to get to the water realm. You will have to overcome many trials within the tower.
I'm ready.
Prepare yourself, Orin. The Tower of Trials awaits. Makros is training his thoughts on you now.
He thinks only of himself.
And his enemies. Black Tide. Those are Makros' personal soldiers. We're waiting for you.
Makros is sending a message.
The Water Realm. This place is ruled by the Abyssian host. Be warned, Orin. The creatures in this realm will be out for blood. Your blood.
Fighting is a warrior's purpose. Point me towards Lunara.
Patience, Orin. You will have to overcome many ordeals before you can face that creature. Macros has put up a barrier around Lunara's lair.
He doesn't waste any time. I'll break the barrier. I just need to know where it's coming from.
The power source is located in the Tormentor's Asylum.
Feels good to be free.
No one in the monolith is free.
If this is captivity, I'll take it.
Don't get comfortable. The hard part is yet to come.
Of course. You can rely on me, Orin.
Lunara resides beneath the luminous shelter, but we can't get to her yet. Macros has placed an impenetrable barrier over the entire area. Before we can battle Lunara, we'll need to take it down. I've detected that something in a nearby stronghold, controlled by the monstrous Abyssians, is projecting this barrier. Infiltrate the Tormentor's Asylum and find a way to take down Macros' defensive barrier. Orin, be careful. The Abyssians are violent creatures. They live to dominate others and inflict pain.
I despise these things.
Thank you.
another seal.
I can shatter it if you gather enough energy for me. We're in luck. There are rich Ethereum sources close by.
This is a bottom feeder.
The Abyssians use them to harvest Ethereum. Creatures. I'll have enough energy to shatter the Ethereum seal. Let's return to the asylum.
Let's see what's inside.
The power source is through those doors.
Understood.
Be on your guard. These are not just statues.
I'm ready.
Thank you.
Something just woke up. Fire creature in the water realm. It must be one of their prisoners.
I'll set it free. on to Lunara. The Seventh Sanctum. She's sick.
The rites of ascension were not made to be used on a construct. There were bound to be side effects.
She's a person.
Yes, she thinks, she feels, but she's not a Valorian. We were made by the Archons to be their vessels. She was not.
So the Ethereum, it could kill her.
She knew the risks. But do not assume the worst yet, Orin. We don't know what will happen.
The barrier is down.
You're making good progress.
And you're getting sicker.
I'm on my journey. Same as you.
It's the Earth Ethereum you took from Zamora. That's what's making you ill. Because you're not a Valorian.
Perhaps. But that elemental Ethereum is the key. Without it, nothing else matters. So let's continue. Lunara's shelter no longer has the protection of Makros's magical barrier. But it is still locked. To open it, you will need to gather more realm sigils. Head out and earn the sigils by completing hunt missions.